I heard about the competition through the production company I work for at Some Such. It was an amazing feeling to be pitching on something so big.
I want to shoot a video for Tiny Dancer in LA.
Those tracks have been part of my life the whole way through growing up, Tiny Dancer especially. Everyone has a different emotional reaction to it. Some people laugh when they hear it, some people like to sing it as loud as they can, some people go more inside themselves. So it's such a kind of honor to try and capture that. Elton and Bernie, they talked about writing it in LA. It just became the perfect location. I wanted to make a video that captured the city in its true sense.
I was looking for a narrative, you know, and not a literal interpretation. Someone who could apply the narrative of Tiny Dancer to their own lives, but then sort of house it in a way that was cinematic.
I thought Max's was by far the best.
Yeah.
Way ahead of everybody else.
I agree. I'd never worked with my DP, Evan Pozofsky, before. He's a proper cinephile, you know, everything is about film. Film gives you that richness, it gives you that kind of authenticity, it gives you that history. We had one day where the camera just kept jamming and the mags weren't loading and it was a nightmare. We were standing on the street in the boiling sun.
It would just be, it'd be really easy. I don't need any big acting. It's just you guys hanging out in a limo together, having fun. We're shooting the Quincy and Nara scene. We streetcars two girls. It's all looking good, so we'll see what happens.
We found characters that were friends of people that we did cast. And it just makes it so much easier on the day because you don't have to kind of create that forced relationship.
Yeah, that was brilliant.
Yeah.
Really nice stuff. We had a little bit of a wobble early on when she told us she hadn't driven for about 10 years. But it's all good now and she's actually driving very well.
So we're going to pull up to this red light and then once it goes green, we're going to start rolling.
Happy.
Marilyn Manson was a friend of our casting director. Tiny Dancer is his karaoke song.
Can't say do it as good as I do, but I try my best.
Being able to work with him was an absolute pleasure.
It's great to do something that is part of history. That makes me happy.
Hey, cut!
Woo!
Tiny Dancer video. Look out for it, guys.
Amazing.
Love it.
Oh, thank
love
you.
Love it. Oh, it's so brilliant because it sums up the LA you were writing about.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Because it wasn't about the glamorous side of LA we were writing.
Well, the
about.
Humor and the pathos yeah. you've got going there is just fabulous.
The brave, oh, thank
the
you.
The pawn shop woman made me cry. Oh, how sad. That's brilliant. Yeah. It's gorgeous, in fact.
Yep.
Thank you very much.
Wonderful.
It's absolutely beautiful. It's cinematic, it tells the story, it's driving, which is how that song is. It's a driving song.
Yeah.
But it just got the essence of the song.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful.
Great.
I'm glad we chose you because you were obviously the best candidate and you delivered.
Thank you very much. It means the world to me that you like it. Thank you.